ammo?
Yeah, can I talk to someone about a special thing I can get? I just need to, like, a specialization on something that I need to do.
Please come again?
Okay, you do the hang gliding, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what I want to do is I want to know if I can have one of my pets hang glide with me.
How big is it?
It's a little chimpanzee.
I don't know.
I mean, could I just strap him on with, like, maybe a little backpack or something, like some ropes and stuff? I mean, he doesn't have to be, like, holding on to it with me. I can hold on to him pretty good.
I don't think so. I don't think it's a good idea.
You don't? Even if I made up my own, like, special, you know, holster.
Because you're an expert in the sport. It's harness. Now,
right.
If we built a harness for it,
then you would be responsible. But I'll tell you, I'll take all responsibility for this.
You need your own harness for it.
Exactly.
You're just gonna have to buy a harness for them, and it'd have to be made to our standards.
Okay, but I mean, I will not hold you liable.
It has little to do with holding us liable. It has more to do with what's right and wrong.
Well, it's not a monkey.
I'm not gonna risk your monkey or your body.
Okay, I mean, I'm not here to argue with you, sir. I'm just telling you. I mean,
But there's a right way to do things and a wrong way to do things.
I think it'd be delightful to have
your animal.
Right. I love him more.
I've taken my dog with me, and I had to build a special harness.
Okay.
So it would work all right. The concerns I've got is the monkey going crazy up there because he's scared.
Oh.
And endangering the flight that way.
I didn't even think about that. You know, you're right.
But that's one possibility. The second thing is the special harness the monkey would need so it wouldn't get loose. Monkeys are extremely strong.
Oh, cricks.
And,
well, not my monkey, especially. He's got a few weak. He's pretty weak. I mean, he's a house monkey, if there ever was such a thing. Because, I keep him in the house all day. He eats with me. He talks with me. And I talks, you know, like yak talk, but we have our own little thing. And I mean, if he would get scared, then I would end it right there. But as far as the harness goes, that's no problem for me. I can get a harness, and I'll bring it in if it's fit your standards. And
yeah, then we do it.
Then we're set to go.
Well, we're not set to go until unless it all looks like it's good, you know.
Okay, but what I'm saying is, what standards do you hold your harnesses to?
Well, they have to be as strong as the harnesses the people would be in.
Oh, yeah, I understand that, but if I come in there with a harness and you say no good, I have to go all the way back, get a new harness. I mean, I just need to get this down right now.
Well, until I look at it, I won't know, will I?
Well, I mean, just give me some regulations so I won't be, you know, dicking this up.
Make it to standards of a parachute harness.
Okay.
And since you know a little about hang gliding harnesses, maybe you do, I don't know.
I know, I've looked into it a little bit on the internet, you know, surfing the web.
Mm-hmm.
But I mean, as far as like formal training goes, I'm looking straight to you for that.
Well, you know, it would be an interesting publicity deal for us, but
yeah, you can put pictures all over the wall, like man hang glides with monkey.
Well, I mean, we've done it with dogs and stuff, so it wouldn't really be that big a deal.
Right.
Other than
I mean, money is no option or no factor here. Mm-hmm.
If that's the case, do you know that we did the deal with the Eagle?
What was that?
You haven't seen any of the TV programs or the newspaper things where the Eagle flies on the hang glider?
No, I didn't, sir. That sounds like a hoot, though.
We did that one, so
ooh.
We're well qualified to do stuff like that. We built the harness.
Well, it looks like I came to the right place. You do sound quite qualified, and, I mean, if you're the best, then that's what I want. I mean, I don't want to, I mean, I understand that there are certain things like endangering the monkey and endangering me as well, but to tell you the truth.
And my pilot.
What?
And my pilot.
And your pilot, correct. But to tell you the truth, I mean, I couldn't tell you like exactly, I couldn't put a guarantee on it, but I really don't think my monkey has the capabilities to, well, I mean, there's anything's possible. I'm just saying, I don't see him abusing the privilege.
Well, if he doesn't know it's a privilege, he won't.
Right. I understand what you're saying, but I mean.
Well, you know, it's pointless to talk about it anymore. Basically, the deal is that if we can work out a harness and the situation where it's going to work out, then I'm for it. If we can't, I'm not.
Unbelievable, sir. All right. Well, I'll come down there with my harness. This could be a week or two.
All right.
All right, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.